But for women, our soft skills can't be too soft, and we can't just depend on our hard skills to do all the work for us. So what am I saying here? I have no idea.